up on your feet. What you mean to do is catch up with her.
A 20-year-old woman with Crohn's disease claims having her large intestine removed was the best decision she has ever made. After medication and specialist diets failed to help her symptoms, Bethany had her large intestine, or colon, removed aged 17, and was fitted with an ileostomy, or ostomy, bag, which collects the waste that can no longer pass through the body. It turns out it was the best decision I've ever made. I proudly posted it on social media and showed the world that I am rocking this ostomy bag. It left me unable to leave the bathroom. I lost a lot of weight and had blood in my stool, Bethany recalled. It was such a frightening time. I've tried many different medications, had many surgeries, tried different diets, even liquid diets, and being fed through a NG tube, which is a tube that went up my nose, down the back of my throat, and into my stomach. I was so young when I got diagnosed that I didn't have much of an opinion on it. Whatever my doctor or parents said, I did. I didn't even know what an ostomy bag was until I had to get one. Apostrophe. Bethany's 11,000 social media followers also act as a support network, posting encouraging messages on days when she feels down or is in hospital. The 20-year-old, who hopes to one day be well enough to train to be a nail artist, explained she even posted about the ileostomy back on dating apps. Luckily, I've found an amazing man that accepts me and Ed, my back, equally. Apostrophe Bethany said society needs to end the taboo around poo, because there is still a big stigma attached to it. She also encouraged anyone suffering from symptoms to see a doctor. The ileostomy bag hasn't eliminated Bethany's symptoms, but she said she still believes it was the best decision she could have made. She added, "I do still get my down days, where I wish I was normal, but they are definitely outweighed by the good days." Even though my Crohn's is very severe, and having my ileostomy bag unfortunately didn't benefit my health hugely, but it's benefited my life. On good days, I can now leave the house without worrying about the nearest toilet, and I can do every single thing a bagless person could do. A person with an ileostomy bag can still go swimming and play sports, and it has no negative effect on anything at all. It has changed my life in a huge way, and I honestly couldn't imagine going back to pooping normally.